to cleaning up my room. If you saw the last video, I was kind of looking through stuff. So, and my room's literally a disaster. Start off by cleaning up my bed. I sleep in my bed every single night, so that's why I don't make it, because I always end up getting back into it because it's so comfy. But let's go ahead and make my bed, and I'll be talking when I make my bed. My bed's teal. I couldn't get it pink. Pink one was sold out. So. But I like the teal. I feel like it kind of matches my new theme. Honestly, I don't really care how, I care how clean my room is, but I don't really care how something looks. I just have to be able to sleep in it and sleep comfortably. And a hanger. If you're wondering what, those little lines are on the wall, those are my LED lights. Just saying I'm not dirty. Well, apparently I am, seeing the mess of my room. And my room's always, very messy. I'm never gonna get my room perfectly. I just gotta make my bed, and then it's gonna start looking cleaner. I'm not very a dirty person. I like things clean. I don't really like things dirty. If something is dirty, I usually fix it, because I don't know. I just like keeping things clean. I have another pillow. I don't know where it is. I think it's in. Got a made bed. Now let me just plop this cover over. Okay, almost done with the camera. Just okay. Now let's move on to the next thing. And I think, where should I put that? I'm just gonna clean it up. Just guys, right there while I clean it. Okay. So I have my earrings that I got, which I like. So, it's literally so messy. I think I just need to kind of dump it out. Wait, let's go. How about? I might make another video on this. That's what I might do. I think I'm gonna do that, Kia. See you guys in the next video.